Hey, Bobcat Nation, do you know what life is like as a biomedical science major here at Quinnipiac University? I'll show you in this Quinnipiac Day in the Life. Hi, my name's Caylee, and I'm a senior from Coventry, Rhode Island. I'm here at Quinnipiac majoring in biomedical sciences and minoring in biology and microbiology / immunology. I chose to major in biomedical sciences after taking a biotechnology class in high school. That course really opened my eyes up to the world of lab sciences and showed me how much I really enjoy working in a lab setting. Quinnipiac has a lot of great opportunities for their biomedical science majors, from a variety of classes that you can take within the major to doing things like research projects with faculty. All of these different opportunities really help their students get prepared for future career goals. So that was my human genetics lecture. Today we talked about pedigrees and we did some practice problems in groups with them. Human genetics has a lot of concept problems to it, more than just like memorizing facts like some other biology classes may have. So for that class, I tend to do the practice problems a lot, just like we did in class today. I like to go over those after class to make sure that I understand how to do them on my own, or I do the group work again or try some of the homework problems. So I'm off to North Haven campus now to go do work in the research lab. And I really enjoy working in lab because I like to do the experiments and see the things that I'm learning about firsthand. In the lab, we're studying breast cancer research, and that topic is really important to me because it impacts so many people in so many different ways. So now I'm in the research lab, which is located on the North Haven campus, and it's a med school facility where we have shared space. So this is our lab space. We have equipment on this side of the room. And then we have all the lab benches over here. This is our space right here with Dr. B. And we also have the tissue culture room, which is in there. And then our supplies are in here. And then there's more equipment down on this side.
My lab in particular studies breast cancer. So what we do is we look at genes that we think are involved in the initiation of breast cancer. We manipulate those genes in breast cancer cell lines using tissue culture techniques, and then we study the outcome to see whether those genes make the cells grow faster or migrate faster, which are aggressive properties that you see in cancer. Caylee's been in the lab for a couple years now, so she joined the lab as an undergraduate in the biomedical sciences department. Our undergraduates are able to do independent research either on their own or for credit. Caylee's role in this project is to study one of the genes we're interested in. So we have a few students in the lab. Each of them is assigned a gene, and then they work with me to train on the techniques that we work on. And once they learn those techniques, they get a little more independence where they work with me sometimes, and then at other times they can come in and do some experiments independently.
So I did, for the KLK challenge, I did 4 × 10⁴, or for both of them, I did 4 × 10⁴.
My work in research lab went well. Today, I was able to check on my cells that I've been growing and feed them so they could continue to grow and I can use them in future experiments. I love being able to work on the hands-on lab because I like to be able to see this topic firsthand. It's one thing to learn about breast cancer in class or read about it in a journal article, but it's another to be able to look at the cells and run experiments yourself and get that firsthand look at it all. Now that my work here in the lab is done for the day, I'm off to the Mount Carmel campus for my genetics lab and research methods class. Right now I'm in the piazza, which is located inside of our student center, and I'm sitting right outside of our Starbucks, right there. And I'm going to do my asynchronous work for genetics lab this week. So I just worked through my genetics lab work and I learned about genetic diseases. Now I have my last class of the day, which is research methods lab. This class is a graduate level lab course that teaches you all different laboratory techniques that you can use in different research fields. And it's taught by Dr. Breindel, which is the professor that I did research with earlier today in North Haven. I really like being able to work with Dr. B in the classroom and in my research project because I know I can go to her if I have any questions or concerns with my project or lab, and both of them are very similar.
So today we're going to be putting our ligated plasmids into bacteria.
Today we prepared confident cells and did transformation so we could continue on with our ongoing project. This class has furthered my understanding of research by showing me all the different laboratory techniques that can be used in different ways. It has also taught me how to analyze the data. So we collect the data in class and then we go home and we interpret what it means and what it's showing us and if our experiments are successful or not. That was my last class for the day, so now I'm heading back home to do a little bit of work and then wind down for the night. Now that I'm back home from class, I like to come back to my room and sit at my desk to get a little bit more work done before the end of the day. The research methods class that I just had asks us to keep an electronic laboratory notebook, so I like to do that when I come home while everything is still fresh in my mind. Now that my lab notebook is all up to date, I'm pretty much done with work for the day. So now I like to just organize myself and go through that calendar that I have and just cross things off that I've done for the day and then get a plan for tomorrow so I can see what assignments need to get done then. QU is the perfect fit for me because it has given me so many opportunities that I don't think I would have been able to have at other schools, like working in Dr. B's research lab. I can't wait to continue to learn more from Dr. B and about cancer research as I continue my work here at Quinnipiac during my master's degree. Be sure to check out other Quinnipiac Day in the Life videos to see Quinnipiac all for yourself. Go Bobcats!